Hey guys, it's your boy Cooper Bears, and welcome back to the final video of Season 1 of my Liverpool FIFA 16 career mode. In this episode, I will be playing the Europa League final against Barcelona and the FA Cup final against Chelsea. So, two unbelievably high-profile matches. My team are absolutely wrecked. Barcelona should be wearing a second jersey because they have red in their jersey. But they're not going to win. And so... Hey! we're in Dortmund Stadium, aren't we? Yeah, this is Dortmund Stadium. Oh. It seems quite ironic. Here's the Europa League. It'll be the first time I've won the Europa League in about three FIFAs, I think. FIFA 12 was the last time I won it. Bit of a callback. This final would never ever happen, not in the Europa League. When the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's gonna add to the thrills of a few spills possibly. It may happen one day in the Champions League. Just off the mark. Well, from that distance, no, it would never happen in the Europa League. Whoa. Oh, almost made a mistake. Really, I should have gotten that. I don't know how I didn't. Good work, Nathaniel Bale, playing against Barcelona again. I think they're going to be pushed hard in this game. Sergio Busquets. Suarez, of course, playing against his Liverpool. Good piece of tackling there. Not only ex-rivals facing each other, ex-teammates facing each other. Well, Suarez was only really teammates with two of my starting 11 today, and that's Coutinho and Sturridge. The rest have all been brought in by me, or by Brendan Rodgers. And when I say by Brendan Rodgers, of course, I mean Origi. And will technically start and continue as well. Really, Gareth? Marco Reus! Sturridge! Yo, Daniel, how did you miss? Coutinho's like, man, I would have scored that. Or they back to climb to bail.
Ah, Pascal Benarek's Liverpool man in the Barcelona lineup. Ricardo Rodriguez. But of course, Javier Mascherano. And in goes the cross. And ball there by Messi, no? I guess not. PK gets it away, but it's coming back to Royce. For Origi. How did he miss the header? He just blatantly missed the header. Rakitic, ooh, good thing my keeper was equal to Rakitic's, not a very, powerful shot. I mean, I know I've seen Rakitic hit some thunder for his shots as well at, before, so. If he'd hit that with more power, it probably would have been in the back of the net. Thankfully for me, he didn't, for some reason. Maybe he thought if he had hit it too hard, he probably would have risked it going over the bar for a goal kick. Oh wow, I gave it straight to him. Luckily, there's the halftime whistle, so it's not going to have an effect. Going to go into the second half at 0-0. Coutinho and Origi, I really want to win this in 90 minutes. I don't want to sub them off. But if this goes to extra time, I will have to, or else they're going to be injured. And then they'll miss the game against Chelsea, which I really wouldn't want. I do have substitutes on the bench, Ray. Tillemant is probably going to come on for Coutinho at some point in this match. That has got to be a yellow card, right? No? You're bullshitting me. Thank you. There we go. Oh, I don't know. Oh, how Busquets thought he would get away with that. He was always going to get a yellow for that. If he doesn't shut up, he'll be seeing a different colour. Rash, Alan, reckless. Well, it's quite a dangerous tackle, that, you know, coming in from the side. Daniel Sturridge. Rain. Royce. Sturridge! And there's why Rakitic didn't hit his shot as hard as that. That's the risk you take. I'll give it to the 65th minute. If I can't get a goal, I'm going to make the substitutions and bring on Correa and Tillemans. But maybe he Coutinho. Ooh, imagine. Coutinho almost got what may have been the winner. Suarez. Rain will stop him. Yep. Get up, you. Diver. We know your antics, Suarez. We've seen you who do them in that particular. In the shirt of the opposition. Coutinho's last stack is going to be a winner. Yo, where's Tillemans? I put him on the bench. Where is he? I want to bring on Firmino. I have no choice though. Already thought I put. Where is he? Yo, it didn't save my changes when I put Tillemans and Kimono on the bench instead of Firmino and. Easily within the goalkeeper's reach that shot. And Markovic. Come on, Correa. Correa straight on, and he scored. He's not on the pitch 5 minutes, and he's putting me in the lead. The ex-LA Coleman. And puts it past Barcelona. It took 70 minutes for the deadlock to be broken.
Compliments to the drainage at this stadium because the rain was quite heavy earlier in the day.
I'm going to save Sturridge but for the FA Cup final. I'm going to bring on Christian Benteke. I don't want his fitness being too low for the FA Cup final, especially when we're now winning this match. Although if they equalized, I'd feel really stupid. But maybe I can get a second goal here, Sturridge. Go for Mino. Go for Mino. Oh, he plays it back in. Correa. Ah, cleared by Pique. Uh-oh. Ricardo, you got him. You got him. Laporte clears it. Hit, suck it. Barca. Uh-oh. No. Jordan, you're under pressure. Put it away. Yes. Sturridge. Get an assist before you go off. Firmino. Ah, you cursed. Henderson, Correa. Correa again. Firmino. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. That's the indication. 4 added minutes. Lionel Messi. Just stop him by any means. Get it out. Get it out. Got it. Belt it down the field. There we go. Oh, blow the whistle, ref. Blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. Yes. And the Europa League is back in the trophy case for the first time since FIFA 12. And I've won everything except the FA Cup, which in the next match I'll collect. But first, let the boys have their moment. And there was a hard fought win over Barcelona. That's why it does mean so much for any footballer to be in this position to be on that podium. Wonderful. Correa the hero. Oh. Such a fantastic feeling to win any football match, but to win hence when there's major silverware at stake. Lifts the trophy he aloft, as he did with the Premier League, as he did with the Carling Cup, and as he will do. Win the next match with the FA Cup. Responded to the challenge, and that makes it all the more satisfying. Well, it's quite a scene here. I gotta say, I love the new celebration there. Cutscenes. They're brilliant. Yo, the cameraman's getting in on the fun. Whee! Job done. There we go. Confirmation that I've won the Europa League. $6.5 million. Even the prize money is insignificant in compared to the. Champions League. The players are still really tired. But they should be more than capable at Wembley and bringing home the FA Cup. If only scoring free kicks was that easy.
FA Cup final day, one of the great days in the calendar. Occasion watched by pretty much
everyone. It's a lovely sunny day at Wembley. Unfortunately, I can't get anyone the top goal scorer. Costa has it in the bag no matter what I do. I think it's Correa who I'd have to get 5 goals. And 5 goals against Chelsea, he is tough. Never mind 5 goals with one freaking player. So I'll let him have it. I'll let him have top goal scorer. We'll take the real prize, the trophy. Oh yeah, and the bragging rights. But mostly the trophy is what we're after.
Origi.
Since Coutinho through, can he make it 1-0? Oh, good save by Courtois. A foot is all he needed to save it. It'll be a throw for me. That's not the direction I wanted to pass in, but I still have the ball, so let's go with it. Royce. Ivanovic puts a stop to my crossing, but in doing so, does concede a corner, which I could score from. Riggy, Sturridge! Oh, Courtois got it there first. Almost said Coutinho for some reason. We're like, hey, what are you doing in goal for Chelsea? You get back to your position in front. Zuma clears it before or something disastrous happens. Henderson, Sturridge. Origi, how did that not go in? Everyone threw themselves at it to make sure it didn't go in. Bunch of dickheads. Moore? Who the hell is Moore?
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Oh. Game in Chelsea did what real life Chelsea should do. Get rid of old man John Terry. Looks like Ramirez is their captain now. Oh. Yeah, he is. Is he their vice captain? I thought Cahill was Chelsea's vice captain. Maybe I'm. I must be wrong. Unless the game made. No, maybe. See, the game Mourinho's rewarded Ramirez for his years of service at Chelsea by giving him the band. Sturridge. That's not the pass I was going for. I wanted to pass it to Henderson, who was waiting to knock it in the net. What is it with this game and not passing it where you want it to go? See, even that cross didn't go where I wanted it to go, but Coutinho puts it in anyway. So it didn't matter. The little Brazilian magician. Sprinkle some of that Brazilian magic. The Chelsea's Brazil. And Ramirez tried to stop him, but Coutinho won the ball back and slotted it home.
The lead now is with Liverpool. Pedro. It is the FA Cup final. I don't really need to.
There's the halftime whistle. Very well timed, Philippe. Very well timed. Well, that's what I thought. Henderson. I thought I'd make Costa. Dumb bastard. He just didn't let me make him.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Rodriguez gets it clear. Coutinho. Royce. Go, Marco. Go on. Let's double this lead.
Now the shot. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Corner. Henderson. Oh, Courtois is equal to it. Here comes Falcao. I guess Chelsea are conceding defeat. Brought off their main striker and the top goal scorer in the competition. Then brought on Falcao. Riggy! Ooh! That would really even ironic if just after saying that I doubled my lead. Penalty! That's not a penalty. Fuck you too, ref. I'm still winning. You not giving me a penalty does not change the scoreline.
Able to make a good interception.
Of course. Fuck you, you biased prick. Why didn't you catch that? Why did you punch it over the bar? Riggy, Sturridge will get there. Sturridge will get there. He has Royce in support. Foul, come on! Rain, come on, Norigi.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. Ivanovic. Here's Fabregas.
This is the last game, and so it doesn't matter if they pick up a little knock. It just means they might miss the Euros, which really won't make. Think much of a difference. Go, Coutinho, go! Philippe! Ah, Ramirez! His tackle. Hold him. Henderson. Sturridge. Heads it down for Divo Origi. Advantage is there, it was offside anyway. I think it was Daniel who was offside, not Origi. Probably both, to be honest. They were both in really bad positions when I hit it in with Henderson. Sturridge. Coutinho. Goes for goal, Stray Courtois. Hold on for 3 more in-game minutes. Which isn't even 30 seconds in real life. Goal kick, come on, ref. Yes! There is the full-time whistle! And one goal was enough in the Europa League. One goal is enough in the FA Cup as well. This time it's a first half goal from Philippe Coutinho that gets me this trophy. Yeah, I'm not sure what's going on over there. I think my subs are having their own little party. To be fair, they got us to the final. Well, mostly. One year, they'll actually have the proper FA Cup celebration in the game. By which I mean, of course, when they go up into the stands and get the trophy, because it doesn't happen on the pitch. The FA Cup is done differently. It's a rebel cup. It's out there. Notice, there's one thing. During the celebrations, no one but the captain will hold the frickin' trophy. Henderson's like, yeah, do the celebration without it. I'm the captain here. Hey! You can pose in front of it. We can't touch it? No. Well, only I am allowed to do that. When he wear this, then he can. So, that is the end
of season one. Make sure and come back for season two. Who in the Champions League? But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all in season two.